My name is Bienfin. By the grace of God, I was able to study medicine at the University of Bunia with the help of Congo Impact. My desire is to return to help my community in the hospital in Nyankunde. I am a kid from Nyankunde and am a member of the Christian Youth Program JAC at the church in Bunia. I became a Christian in 2009 and have grown in my faith ever since, through the staff and mentors at Congo Impact. I consider myself a Christian, but I didn't know anything about the Word of God. However, when the Congo Impact team came in 2009, they taught a lesson entitled, Fix Your Eyes on the Prize. This lesson encouraged me to place my faith in Jesus and showed me many things about God. We need to always have our eyes on the cross of Jesus to succeed in our life. The Congo Impact team didn't stop coming to Nyankunde. They came back again and again to really strengthen us and give us a foundation to live in Christ and help others be transformed as Christians. I thank the whole Congo Impact team, especially Sarah, Ben, Mekdes, and my sponsors who support me, Holly and Joe. Really, I thank them especially for supporting me during the 5 years of university studies.